Father God, we thank you for another awesome and great day that you've given us, Jesus. God, I am going to live in the promises that you have declared for my life. God, it's already done, God. I thank you for, God, for what you've already done, God. But I am living in expectation, God, as to what you're about to do now. I thank you, God, for your word today, God, for it's already been declared, God, my healing, my deliverance, my turnaround has already been declared, God. I'm going to live in that, God. I'm going to shout in that, God. I'm going to expect and walk in that, God, that something is about to happen and take place in my life, God, that I have been asking, declaring. God, it's already written, God. It's already done, God. And we thank you for it right now. And we're going to praise you, Lord God, like it's already done, God. We thank you for your word, God, for your word has gone out, God, and it shall not return void. But it's going to prosper, God. It's going to accomplish. It's going to do something, God. We thank you right now. And we give you praise. We give you glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. God bless you. This is Troy Alexander. Have a wonderful day.